Issues. And we're back for some more. We're back. I feel like because I've been in a band for so long that I'm like, wee! There's nobody here. Anyways, I'm Joe.
And all day, staring at the ceiling, making friends with shadows on the wall. Night, and hearing voices telling me that I should get some sleep, cause tomorrow might be good for something. Hold on, I'm feeling like I'm heading for breaking down, and I don't know. Talking to myself in public, dodging glances on the train. And I know they'd all been talking about me. I can hear them whisper. It makes me think there must be something wrong with me. And out of all the hours thinking, somehow lost my mind. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. I know right now you can't tell. Stay a while, maybe then you'll see a different side of me. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. I know right now you can't care. Soon enough you're gonna think of me how I used to.
Stay a while, maybe then you'll see different side of me. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little bit. I know right now you can't see. Soon enough you're gonna think of me how I used to be. How I used to be. How I used to be.
Well, How about another Matchbox 20 song? I'm digging the Matchbox 20 tonight. How about you guys? Friday night, what you guys up to? I got nothing going on but playing some guitar for you guys.
She grabs a magazine, she packs her things, and she goes. There's a picture hanging on the wall. She grabs up her notes. She knows she's been here too few years to feel this old. Smokes his cigarette, he stays outside till it's gone. Not nobody ever had ha ha. And you wouldn't be alone. And he knows it's been you too. Just hang, sing for you, I'll always sing for you.
always gets me in the mood. A little Matchbox 20. What else have I been working on? I was working on this one. This one's going to be good. Hopefully. I've been practicing it, so we'll see. Clear the loop. Well, thanks everybody for hanging out with me tonight. There's like a whole bunch of you, so great.
I just want you to know who I am.
sorry for the some technical difficulties, which is just me trying to fix this.
No big deal, is what they say.
Well, cheers, you guys, for being here and talking. Let's pick another song. What are we going to do? It's a night of exploration. We're figuring stuff out about the looper. All good. That was some Moist and Canadian band. Here's a song I've been working on.
Who says you can't get stoned? Turn off the lights and the telephone. Me and my house alone. Who says you can't get stoned? Who says you can't be free? By these things that used to be. Rewrite my history. Who says you can't get stoned? Who says you can't be free? By these things that used to be. Oh, rewrite my history. Who says you can't be free?
Who says it can't get stoned? Call up girls you used to know. Fake love for an hour or so. Who says it can't get stoned? Who says it can't take time? Meet all the girls on the county line. Wait for fate to send a sign. Who says it can't take time? Been a long night in New York City. It's been a long night in Calgary too.
Ended the song properly. Look at us. I have the duct taping is not as sufficient as I'd like it to be. Thank you.
jello and blame. Think so smart, but I've seen you naked. I'd rather see you naked again. Never know that you choose to blame it on the rain, but if you blame it on the rain, then we're walking again. No, if all that's fears, you can blame it on me. If all that's fears, blame it on me. If all that's fears, you can blame it on me. Then you smile again and you're looking at me like so I'm not supposed to say. Forgive me for the boat falling in love, so I have a full confession today. Maybe if you was me on any other given day, I wouldn't have time to hear anything that you say. It's alright now, you can blame it on me. If all that's fair is blame it on me. Not enough for you. See, you wanna play mind games, and that's fine. Go ahead, la la, I can hear you. Here you are, and you're 100,000 miles away. They say that absence makes a heart grow fungus. You can blame it on me. If all that's fears, blame it on me. If all that's fears, you can blame it on me.
Hey everyone, cheers for that. I got a couple songs here. I wrote this song a while back about a stalker.
He had a job at the corner store. He used to remember me, but not anymore. I've been meant for me, he kept my change. I'm not a freak, I'm just a little bit strange. I've been a flower, so now you come. You got the cops to say I went a little too far. I used to stare at you, you were in the front row. I
promise you something that you don't know. Little Donna is not the quiet Christian girl. In fact, at night, spreads her tiny wings and flies, flies up the moon and straight into my heart. Why can't you see? She'd never be a bar. Ha, ha. I'm in love with the girl to go to store. I wait inside because she won't serve me no more. It's a tale.
Song about love and stalking. He said, I'm just trying a few things out tonight.
You should say where your man's been.
the first time I played that, so I really don't know how to end it. But that's an ending, technically. What we should wind her down here. What's another good one we should do? Do you guys know this one? This one is an original. That last one was John Mellencamp. My wife said that he doesn't like Cougar anymore, so just John Mellencamp. This is like an acoustic version of the song. All my other tunes are on YouTube, and I got one with drums and all kinds of cool stuff in this one.
Somewhere in the middle hall of a full-sack clover leaf, is there love for me now like you suddenly? There's days when I'm just walking, there's days when I just crawl, there's good days in the middle, down you take them all. It's a downside of love.
Downside of loving you. Here's another original that I wrote about, you know, a pandemic probably happening. Who's to say if I'm psychic? I originally just wanted to write a song that had so many sevenths in it. It would melt your brain. Hopefully it sounds good out there, guys. And gals. I've been on for a little bit, so maybe we'll come back later. I don't know. Make sure you follow me and do all that crazy cool stuff. My name's Joe Lavois. This song is all about the end of the world. crawling into bed with the closest person you could find in your proximity.
The tyranny of perfection spreads like a disease. You make quite an impression. You brought me to my knees. Can I tell you my secrets? Stay forever is not what you said. Can I call you my girlfriend? Can I call you my friend? Will you stay? About 5-6 years ago. Something like that. I have to figure out how to clear the loop without making a sound. Anybody know Eric Clapton Unplugged? This Unplugged show, Eric Clapton Unplugged, was a big deal for me when I was a teenager. I went down to a music store downtown and I bought a piano book, which I played guitar. Better than Eric Clapton, right? A guitar? Not about speed. Because I know we got like, you know, Benacord, we got an extreme guy, we got crazy fast people on guitar. But I felt his heart. Once I lived the life of a millionaire. Spent my money, didn't have any kids. I took all my friends out for mighty good time. We bought bootleg liquor, champagne, wine. And I began to fall so low. I lost my
good friends and nowhere to go. I get my hands on a dollar again. I hang on to it till the whole thing grins. Cause nobody knows you, nobody. When you're down now, and in my pocket is now painting. And as a friend, down many.
What are you guys doing on your Friday?